Oh boy, what even is this tree? What? Excuse me? Alrighty, let's just get up here despite all the weird ass things this tree seems to have. Hey guys, Cyclonic Flame here, and welcome back to Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. This is episode 7, and when we left off, I found an abominable snowman who was trying to eat me, and I am now fighting a crazy spider woman, which tricked me in the previous episode. Okay, come on, are you gonna drop down? Boop! Ha, get fucked and buggered, mate. Okay, so basically, I gotta be careful I don't accidentally, like, don't let it crush me. Because it's gonna be something that could happen quite easily. Come on. Alright. Get out of here. Alright, got her. You know, this is actually relatively easy for a boss battle. Alright. Hit her. Got her. Now this is what you call bug crushing. Woo! Come on, get out of here. How is she even dragging herself forward on those two legs? And also, isn't this a bit brutal? I mean, yes, she did trick us, but I'm literally ripping off all of her legs. Alright, let's get rid of this last one. Oh boy. No way! Oh my god. Wait, what? Okay, there's the father. I don't think you should be moving around, buddy. Oh boy. He knows. He absolutely knows. He knows what happened. Okay, you two might want to get out of here and quickly. Fucking spiders. Alright, we'll get moving. I mean, these two aren't going to be very fast by themselves at the moment, but at the very least I can get out of here and hopefully help the older brother out. Oh boy. Oh god. You two alright? Oh jeez, now is not the time for an ice slide. Okay, there's the tree I was looking for. Jeez. We finally made it, buddies. There's the tree I've been looking so hard and long for. That's a very nice tree. Like, jeez, that is a really nice tree. So, we have to climb up it, I assume? Whoa, whoa, wait, 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 wait. How'd you get over there so quickly? Hang on a minute. No. Okay, big brother, stay here. I'll get up the tree. Alright, little bro. Okay, I'll stay here now. Go. Okay, little bro. Time that you get over your fear of... Well, actually, no. This isn't even a fear of heights. It's just a fear of water. So, guessing it's time for you to move your backside and get up here as soon as possible. Okay, I can't climb up the side of the tree. as convenient as that would be. Oh boy, what even is this tree? What? Excuse me? Alrighty, let's just get up here despite all the weird ass things this tree seems to have. Like, no kidding, there's freaking intricate little pathways inside a tree. It has to be made by something, not just the tree itself. Alright. Up here, it would seem. Now, which way am I heading? It's a very good question. Oh wait, there's a vine there. I didn't even notice that. Oh wait, do I go up and... Whoa! Okay, don't let go of the hold button, otherwise you will slide all the way back down to the bottom. Useful tip to anyone who's playing this game, despite me recording it, and they watch it. Now, it's a big bird's nest, by the way. That thing is absolutely massive. Okay, kid. Got the water? Okay, yeah, just get that, would you? Right, expects me to go down there, I assume. Alright, let's, head down then. What even- okay, seriously, I've said this before, but what even is this tree? It literally has a slide and a little platform to walk along. And how did that water pout- oh. Oh god, no. Oh, Christ. Please tell me he lives. I have a bad feeling that he doesn't. Oh no, I am so sorry. Okay, this got depressing real quick. Stupid spider. Kid, I understand your depression about your brother, but if you don't hurry up, you're going to be losing even more family members. Poor buddy. Whoa, whoa, wait, 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 wait. What? Excuse me? No, there is no way. No, I didn't think so. Game got my hopes up for a minute there. Why? Why would you do that? Oh, this hurts so goddamn much.
Thank you.
his poor kid. He's lost his mother. He's lost a potential friend slash pet. And now he's lost his older sibling. If this isn't a definition of a bad time, I don't know what is. This game got real depressing, didn't it? Guess that water couldn't save him, huh? Whoa. Wait a minute. I didn't imagine that, did I? Or did the older brother's body flash? I feel really bad for this kid having to deal with this sort of thing. And boy howdy, is this a very slow progression. Although to be fair, I don't blame the kid. Probably be pretty slow if one of my family members died as well, so. Sorry about this kid. I wonder if there was some better way to get an ending. Rather, a better ending. But, for now, it doesn't. I don't think there is. Whoa, wait. Hang on a second. You're not the same guy from before, are you? Hold the hell up. Aww. Even the owl creature is feeling bad about it. Well, okay then. This is rather dramatic music. At least somebody survived. I thought you had died. Okay then. I guess you just must have collapsed from exhaustion. Now it's taking me back through all the places that I've been so far. God, this must be a real trip down memory lane for the kid, because it definitely is for me. Hey, don't scare the kid like that, he hates water. It's raining somewhere else, of course. Oh, please don't tell me they get struck by lightning, because that'd be a terrible ending to this. Thanks, buddy. I do appreciate it. Thanks for coming back from exhaustion for me. Please tell me at least he kept some of the water. Doesn't seem to be on his belt. Right, keep moving, kid. How do I even get up? Oh, wait, up here. Man, when it rains, it really pours, doesn't it? Jeez. Like, come on, this poor kid, he's already have enough problems with water, and then this sort of thing happens. I mean, granted, he's afraid of, like, the ocean, that, like, big bodies of water. But I'd imagine that rain would cause some problems, too. Oh, come on, kid, you can do this. And there's his mother, of course. Come on, you can do it, little brother. Come on, kid. For your old man, you can do this. I promise. Oh, wait, there's like a little pathway. Isn't there? Come on, there's got to be a way around this. Okay, I can't go that way. I can't go that way. There must be, like, some way to... Are you sure there's, like, no other way around this? Because the only obvious way seems forward, and... Huh. Like, come on, can you not swim? Alright, So, how exactly do you expect me to get past this section then, huh? Because it definitely does not seem obvious to me. Wait, what's this? No, I can't go that way. So the only way appears to be forward, but the kid's not going forward. It's almost as if there's something else it wants me to do. Could you give me a hint here, game? Oh! Okay, that wasn't what I was expecting. That's right, kid, you can do it. Don't worry. There you go. See, it wasn't so bad now, was it? Alright, got through that, alright. Please don't tell me there's any more swimming sections. I don't want to put this kid through absolute hell and high water. No pun intended for this entire situation at hand. Alright, Oh my god, the kid just got the strength. Okay. So I'm using, like, both the controls, technically speaking. Oh my god! This kid definitely, got the strength to do this. Huh. Please, for the love of God. Please tell me I made it in time. This poor kid. He's dealt with so much shit throughout this game. Like, come on, really? Alright, let's go visit your old man, huh, kid? Because I know he'd be willing to see you after this entire situation occurred. I don't know, maybe the game's trolling me and the older brother's come back from the dead somehow. Highly doubt it, but it could be a possibility, considering some of these games' plot twists. There's the old man. Don't see the brother, though. Okay, there's two gravestones now. Could the spider have been avoided killing the older brother? I don't know. I honestly don't. I don't think so, though. Unfortunately. I'm sorry, guys. I honestly thought he was gonna die for a second there. I thought he was just gonna collapse and that was it. I'm sorry, old man. But... oh, the kid's just absolutely stoic about this. Holy shit. Although in saying that, the kid had to bury his older brother's dead body, so I don't exactly see how much a thing like that would faze him. Oh, there's the owl again. I know it's probably not an owl, but that's what I'm calling it. Anyways, guys, that was Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. I hope you guys have enjoyed the series. I very much have. It's very emotional, and quite frankly, I enjoyed the challenge of using a controller for once. Thank you guys so much for watching this series. If you've enjoyed, set fire, set like, and subscribe down below. Recommend more games to me, and I will see you all in the next video.